I can't find it actually. But talk amongst yourselves if you want. Yeah, this is called Love Child. So it's from, I wrote it the year before last, I think. And yeah. I was going to play, so this is called Heart Score, and it's inspired by, I was thinking about my junior and infant school where I was very happy. It's called Winter Junior School. It's still running in Walthamstow, and this is called Heart Score. Hopefully. I did 6 years ago, and yeah, I'm going to play that later on, But the song I'm doing now is called Leave It Out. So, hope you like it.
Thank you.
it, cause he knows that's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children book it. Starman waiting in the sky, he'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our mind. There's a starman waiting in the sky, he told us not to blow it, cause he knows that's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children children use it, let all the children look it. La 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 la. Thank you very much, thank you. So, the next song I want to do is a song I wrote six or seven years ago. It's called Rethink, and I don't usually play it, but it's a bit raw, so I change the words a bit and make it a bit more palatable. So, thank you. Even the bad times are good. Anyway, this song is called Criminal Eyes, so hope you like it. Don't be too you is I wrote this melody and my friend wrote the lyrics, and you know, I had this tune knocking about, so I thought, oh, I was inspired by Loving Spoonful. They wrote a song called Rain on the Roof, and his poem happened to go with it. So this is called Rainy Days. Thank you. Reading about Harry and Meghan, but anyway, like this, I saw that John Lennon liked to listen to offbeat and weird stuff, which I agree with. I don't like bland music. So this song is is by Jerry Cinnamon, and he's a Scottish troubadour. And I really like him. He's very independent. He isn't with a record label, and he shies away from all that stuff. But he's obviously got a lot of. He's very real. He's had a lot of problems in the past. But so this is a song that I really enjoy listening to, and it's called Ghost. Don't worry about me. you very much. And yeah, so I'm talking about that that gig sticks in my mind, you know, like I sort of shouted at the audience, does anyone know Joe Cinnamon? And this guy replied, and actually he ended up buying my CD. So I just thought I'd take this opportunity to mention I've got a few CDs at the front desk that are for sale, £5 each, and I'm sure Steve will give you some change if that's what you're worried about. But yeah, so support starving artists. Yeah. But I don't think you can look at me and see I'm not starving. anyway, like, this song is called Killjoy Was Here. So thank you. This is another of my own compositions.